As of 7 p.m., the full extent of the damage is still not known.
This is Hachinohe City at 4:30 p.m., and we can observe the tsunami hitting the port. This is shortly before 4 p.m. The NHK's coverage of the tsunami shortly before 4 p.m.